I had a great advisor at Duke, Dr. Jacob Joseph Blum. He was a perfect professor. He was very, very smart, no doubt about it. He was so self-confident, and he saw everything great in life, and he was just made me feel so comfortable. I felt no pressure in his lab because I was a hard worker, so I satisfied him on that level, and he was a great person. So I couldn't lose.